Waking up in Florida and ready for a normal day during the pandemic.
No thanks, I choose life.